So what is that? That is an SVS Ultra Surround, and it's part of a package that SVS has sent out to me for review. Sorry about the panning here, but pretty excited about this one, by the way. Dougie, say hi. Anyway, you know, SVS has been super supportive of this website and this channel. I wouldn't be as far along if they hadn't been as supportive. So, guys, I appreciate that. What I've got here is I've got the Ultra Surrounds. I've got a Prime Center and the Prime Towers. Now, I'm not going to give a bunch of, a bunch of impressions because I'm still, you know, getting a feel for them. Anyone who listens for 10 minutes and can tell you what they really think of it, I mean, it takes some time. But I will say a couple things right off the bat. So far, these towers have earned the best wife acceptance factor. My wife really likes these. They're not monstrous. They're a lot smaller than I thought, but that doesn't change the way they sound, I'll tell you that. And I'll say that so far, this has been the clearest my system has sounded. And I'm real sensitive to ear fatigue. That's not because I'm some guru. It's because of some health conditions I have, and I can get ear fatigue really easy. So I always worry about speakers that are too bright, too crisp. It was a concern I had. And I've got to say, with these, I haven't had zero ear fatigue. I'm very picky about how I set these up. If you guys are interested in how I set up my system, you can check out the webpage on how to set up your new subwoofers. That's an important one. But I'm really excited. This has kind of taken off a bit more than I thought, and which I'm grateful for. I'm thrilled. And for me, the best part is I'm trying to go about it in a less snooty way. I'm just a normal guy, and typically I wouldn't be able to have all of this stuff. For me to just go out and buy this entire package just to show you guys, it wasn't really an option for me. But SVS has been so supportive; they sent the stuff out, and I'm truly grateful. And this is fun. So anyway, guys, watch for more stuff like this. Watch for my future reviews on this stuff. And I want to reiterate that, the whole point of this channel is to make it easier for new people. And even people that have been in for a while, that's good too. But, it can be intimidating, this whole home audio culture. And I think you guys know what I'm talking about. Someone can ask a simple question on a forum and ends up being a 300-page discussion where people are yelling at each other. That's not going to happen here. People may try, but I'm just not going to allow abuse on this channel. Hopefully that doesn't take away from my credibility, but I don't like it. I don't like it when people are dismissive or people are, this should be about fun. We should be having fun out here. So anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and please subscribe.